Let me show you how this is done. Hold the glass up and examine the wine against the light. You're looking for color and clarity. Now, stick your nose in it.
Maybe some strawberry.
Oh, there's just a flutter of like a nutty Edam cheese.
When do we drink it?
Now.
Mmm.
Are you chewing gum?
No.
Spit it out.
Please don't open it.
Jack!
Get married on Saturday.
Here's my last week of freedom.
We're gonna play some golf, eat some great food, and we're gonna send you off in style.
It's gonna be great.
Miles, these girls want to party with us.
If they want to drink Merlot, we're drinking Merlot.
No, if anybody orders Merlot, I'm leaving. I am not drinking any Merlot!
Why don't we go back to my place?
Yeah. Tonight, we are celebrating Miles' book deal. Published author.
Oh, what's the title?
The Day After Yesterday.
Oh. You mean today?
Yeah.
Why did you tell them that my novel was being published?
You have been officially depressed for like 2 years now.
We're gonna go have some fun, Miles. Do you remember fun?
When a woman finds out how I live, that I'm not a published author, any interest she has is gonna evaporate real quick.
You guys should stay for the weekend.
No, we have to get back for the rehearsal dinner.
What rehearsal dinner?
You're getting married on Saturday!
Just now I could have told you some story, but I didn't. I told you the truth.
I spent 3 years trying to extricate myself from a relationship that was full of deception.
I am not Jack.